What is the point of reactive armor on tanks? Well, the reactive armor is essentially explosives on the outside of the tank, and when a shaped charge like a RPG goes off, it will deflect a stream of molten metal which often can kill crew or destroy the tank.